Hello everyone and welcome back to Rascal TV. Disabling the use of USB storage devices on your computer is a good option if you want to prevent others from copying crucial materials and files from your computer via USB storage devices. You can achieve this by restricting access to removable storage disks or preventing removable storage devices from connecting to your computer via the USB port entirely. This video will show you how to disable USB storage devices on a Windows 11 PC using two different methods. The first method is disable and restrict access to USB storage devices using Group Policy Editor. To begin, search GP Edit on the search menu. Then select Edit Group Policy. Expand Computer Configuration. Select Administrative Templates. Double-click System and select Removable Storage Access. On the right side panel, locate and select these three settings. 1. Removable Disks, Deny Execute Access. 2. Removable Disks, Deny Read Access. And 3. Removable Disks, Deny Write Access. Double-click on each settings and set it to Enable. This will disable execute, read, and write access to all removable disks connected to the computer, including USB storage devices. Set it to Not Configured or Disabled to allow USB storage devices to be used. The second method is disable and restrict access to USB storage devices using Registry Editor. To begin, search Reg Edit on the search menu. Then select Registry Editor. Go to Computer HKEY Local Machine. Expand System. Expand Current Control Set. Expand Services. Then select USB Thor. And then locate the DWORD value name start on the right side panel. The default value data of start is 3. Double-click on start and set its value data to 4. To have the changes take effect, restart Windows 11. This disables the use of USB storage devices on the computer by preventing any USB storage device from connecting to it. If you have any question, just comment down below. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you and see you again.